Now, if your mark is a member of the minority, you might turn him over to the Immigration Service.
Oh, my God! What was that? I'm okay. Is everyone okay? Oh, thank God she told me to put this seatbelt on earlier. To be honest, if I knew that was coming, I probably would have installed like a lap bar or something. There we go, that's perfect.
By the way, there are dozens upon dozens of homosexual and bisexual magazines available today.
Son of a bitch, the lap bar wasn't enough!